this video we are going to look at a moving average, a crossover on the unbalanced volume. So unbalanced volume is a very critical indicator which will help you give you whether the stock is going to move down or up. You see here this moving average unbalanced volume is basically following the exact path of the stock. Okay, so in this case you have both 8 moving average and 21 moving average, right? And this is the unbalanced volume. Okay, so this indicator is available on this website here. I'm going to attach this link to you. Okay, so what you can do is go to studies, get studies. So this is the indicator. Okay, so you cut and paste the code. So let's say I only want 20. Okay, so I want 20 here. Just put a blanket out. Okay, so now you are only seeing 20 moving average and the stock here. Okay, so basically this what it means is when the momentum of the unbalanced volume is below 20, you only want to take downtrending trades. Okay, so if you look in here, if it crosses here, you can take the uptrending. If it crosses below, you take the downtrending. Okay, so here you see it's uptrending till here, and then basically went downtrending. Okay, uptrending again, complete downtrending. Okay, so you want to watch the moving average and also how the unbalanced volume is reacting to the moving average. This is a very good indicator. You want to have it on a chart in addition to chart. Let's go the other time frame. Let's go to, let's say, 1 hour. Right? You can also see the 1 hour also is going down. Let's go to weekly. Okay, see, weekly also is down. Okay, so this is how you can use this indicator to take the trades on the to the upside or downside. If it is below the moving average, just take it, make sure you only take downtrending trades. If it's above, just take uptrending trades. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment. I'm going to attach the link to you. Okay, thank you.